If it wouldn't be for back-to-back triples late in his first half, they'd be in single digits. Carey hits a three to end the half. Don Carey in the last 3 minutes has hit a couple of triples.